going back to Texas, where everything is large. They exaggerate their faxes and the cattle overcharge. For friends, they have a few steer, drink coffee from a pot, take a bath each new year, if they need it or not. We're going back to the old Wild West. Yes, 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 yes. Put on your cowboy boots and vest. Yes, 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 yes. I'll try to find the trail boss and drive some cattle far. Ride along on a horse, won't drive them in a car. Ride a horse and I'll say yahoo, I'll say yippee-yay, okay too. Friendly Indian powwow, I'd speak but don't know how. We're going back to the old Wild West.
Yes, 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 yes.
Put on your cowboy boots and vest.
Yes, 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 yes.
Want a great big hat to wear, wanna breathe that western air. But our time machine needs repair, so imagination takes us there. Eating beans is commonplace round a campfire on the ground. You get used to the taste and also the sound. Saddle for my pillow, I'd sleep out on the range. With my pet armadillo, you may think that's strange. We're going back to the old Wild West.
West, 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 west.
Put on your cowboy boots and vest.
West, west, west.